So now we're in the hydroponic room, and it's actually a converted garage because we really wanted to try and see if we could grow hydroponically, and obviously we can, and we're very excited about that. The difference in growing hydroponically versus a traditional grow, whether it's in a high tunnel or a raised bed or traditional row crop, is outside you have to weather the elements, if you will. So you have to worry about the rain and the sun and the cold in here and the pesticides out there. So, but in here, you really have a very mature growing environment, one that is only requiring nutrients and water to make these beautiful plants grow. So the way that we do it, just real quickly, is we begin with what we use a medium called Oasis. We found this, it actually began with floral shops, but it gives us a 99.9% germination rate. So that allows us to put a single seed per cell and saves us on seeds and really helps us grow quickly. So put a seed in here, in a couple of days we can move it outside and it stays in what we call a nursery until it gets roots onto the bottom of it, and then we break a cell off and we put it into these trays. These trays have water running through them 24/7, and that water has a nutrient in it that gives it everything that it needs to grow without soil. And the roots, here's an example. This is about a 3-week-old plant, maybe 4 weeks, and you can see the roots are just super thick, very beautiful. This is a romaine lettuce, and we're able to cut it, and it will grow back 3 times before we start again. So this is an NFT tray. That means that it's just a film of water consistently going over the roots and feeding it and giving it everything that it needs to grow in a completely natural environment. We love it. We love to be able to provide a chemical-free plant and vegetable to our customers.